Hello everyone, welcome back guys, welcome back, it is Historian 82 with you guys. I am back for some more Warzone and some open lobbies and some randoms. If you guys would like to come and join me and play some games, feel free to stop on by the library here, just say hello in the chat and I'll run some game with you guys. This morning we're going to be playing a little bit of Warzone again in the library. But before we do, folks, I wanted to just talk a little bit about good old Halloween, or as the intro suggested, the original name of it. This is was originally a Celtic tradition and holiday. Was Samhain. Samhain, it was celebrated by the Celtic people of the British Isles, and basically, folks, it wasn't so much a harvest festival necessarily. Basically, it was a changing of a time, changing of a season for the Celtic people. What they believed was that a new year was starting. It was like a new year for the Celtic people, and basically they believed that with the changing of the new year, it was symbolic too, because it was a passing of fall and the winter, and in a sense they knew that, you know, with winter coming, it would be hard to grow crops and for things to keep on living through the winter as far as nature goes. So they kind of saw that as a symbol of death in a way. And, you know, in their beliefs, they believed that during that time, this spirits that had passed on could come back to Earth. And in order to, you know, be friends with the spirits or be friendly with the spirits, he would disguise themselves and sometimes even carry little treats just in case they were visited by spirits. So that's kind of where that tradition came from. And then later down the line, when the Romans came into the British Isles, of course, they were trying to convert a lot of pagans over to Christianity. So they decided to go ahead and change the meaning of that holiday to being a day of November 1st, being a day of respecting or honoring the saints. And then the celebration started the day before on the 31st, which they call All Hallows Eve, or, you know, All Saints Eve. That's where we get the name Halloween from. And of course, they wanted to keep around some of the traditions so that way the pagans could kind of go along with it. So they were trying to convert. So they kept the whole, you know, dressing up and even the treat part. And, you know, it just ended up being passed down into, you know, later later societies and later times. So it's just a little quick history of Halloween there for you. I'll be kind of mentioning it throughout the week because it is Halloween week, with Halloween coming up this weekend. But yeah, that's the original Halloween, guys. So, and it was originally a Celtic holiday for us that didn't know, and to be honest, I had heard it before, but kind of forgot about it until I looked it back up. And that's what I'll be highlighting since it is Halloween Eve and Halloween week here. That said, folks, I am going to be getting into some more spookiness in Verdansk, playing the Ghost of Verdansk. And like I said, it's open lobby, so if you guys want to join me, just say hi in chat and run some game with you guys. In the meantime, I'll just be running with some randoms of my creepy Donnie Darko skin here. We'll go and get into it. So I finished up all the challenges here on the Verdansk one. I still need to do some one for Cold War, but I finished that up off stream here. But that said, so we'll run around this Donnie Darko skin in Verdansk. I think this I think this bunny skin that they made was super cool. I'm actually a big fan of that movie, Donnie Darko. Again, I was mentioning it last night. If you guys haven't seen it, I highly recommend for you guys to go ahead and go see it. As it's a really good movie, the Donnie Darko. It's my opinion, it's not so much a movie, like a horror movie. But it's definitely what I would call a psychological thriller. You know, in the movie, basically, there's a teenager that is hallucinating, and, you know, he ends up saying later on that, you know, that he learns about time travel, and basically the whole movie revolves around time travel, and these hallucinations that he keeps on having. And one of them, of course, is this big bunny inside the movie, which, of course, where that's where the skin comes from. So it actually makes a lot of sense that they kind of dropped in the bunny skin in Verdansk when you think about, you know, hallucinations. That's like the mode that we're playing right now. And, of course, time travel. Well, what have all the red doors been about here in Verdansk? It actually makes a lot of sense that they dropped this bunny skin in this one. And I think it's super cool, even the way that I won't spoil the movie, but for those that haven't seen it, but even the finish kill that they have makes a whole lot of sense if you've seen the movie. So super cool what they did with that. Tell that there's a Someone on the COD team really liked that movie. It did that, right? Only bummer I found with it, I wish they had found the original voice actor and got their blessings to put their voice inside the skin. But minus that, I thought it was super cool. Alright, guys, cheers. We'll get into this random here. Say hi to these folks. Hey, how's it going, folks? Hey, folks, anyone got a mic? Hey, blue, green, either of you guys got a mic? Green, you got seven people in storage town, green and blue. Seven people side storage. All centered around right here, guys. There's like four of them right there at the orange marker. Hey, green, there's one out there in the open. Red orange marker. Oh. There's one right here in the ghost coming toward you, green. Tried to beat Casper, the friendly ghost, and help out the teammate there, but new dice. It's like that that other ghost and that other human player were doing the same thing there. Oh, he's right around the corner, but one right in front of you. Oh, buddy. Jump, 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 jump. I guess that's a move too. Oh, got smoked. Bad. Well, anyway, as I was saying, guys, the Donnie Darko skin's pretty cool. Even the finish kill that they put, I liked a lot. Let's just say, for those that haven't seen it, what that finish move is a engine dropping out of the sky and landing on the. You know, your finished kill person you're trying to eliminate, and even that makes a lot of sense without spoiling the movie too much. I'd just say if you've seen the movie, you know what that's about. So that was really cool. Even that made a whole lot of sense, them putting that in that skin. But that's super cool that they put that inside the skin. The only part that, like I said, that I was bummed out about was that it's not its own skin. You know, it's not its own original skin. They put it in Baker's skin, or one of Baker's skins that you could put on. So, they didn't make it an original. Maybe they couldn't get the copyrights from, the movie studio or what have you, but... No, it's just too bad. Too bad they couldn't get the original skin or the original voice actor voice in there. But Yeah, minus that, guys. Thought the two skins for the haunting event were pretty cool. Like them both a lot. Trying to remember, I don't think they actually had any Halloween skins last year for the haunting of Verdansk. Yeah, it's not really a thing that they were doing back then. Which is too bad, too bad. This has been really cool. I really like these two skins that they got. Definitely be running around, probably with the bunny for the rest of the Halloween event here. Hey, where are you, bud? Hey, come here. Come here. Oh. Dang, dang, dang.
No more waiting around. It's showtime.
All right. Jump into it, say hi to the team here. Only two. How's it going, bud? I'll go, Key, let me go.
Bounty contract marked. Recommend we move on.
So I'll start at the fire station and then move toward the village. Someone's trying to bank on me getting killed early here. Alright. This graph here. And the armor and the bunny suit. There we go. I went up to red right now.
You have an ace?
Just say it again, bud. Oh, there's one person. Someone in here. Someone inside. Just came inside my building. I got one persona. Una persona. Una persona. Yeah, una persona aquí. Azul. Oi. Dead.
Let's see what happens when we put a bunch of killers in one shrinking space.
No problem. Yeah, I'm okay right now. I got one person. Here, I come to you. Okay. Yeah, I think he was alone.
Good to play the level.
Oh, see, see. Yeah, let's go there. Yeah, do you know? Oi! Ghost! Ghost, ghost, ghost! Yeah.
Nice.
There we go. Good, good. Bueno. Got this one. Perfect. Okay. Yeah, let's go and oh no, it's okay. I good. Okay. I go here. Oh, you like the music, huh?
At the top, man.
Oh, yeah, at the top, okay.
Yes,
I go up there. There, I come up with you.
And it's your one. Can you
listen
to the car?
Okay. Oh, yeah, yeah, I see him. He went away. Okay.
That's him. What are you waiting for?
Got you. Oh, I hear a ghost.
Yes, I too.
Oh, yeah, yeah. See? I'm not there. It comes. Oh, this one here. Ah, he's running away.
Hostile operator.
Other.
Oh. Oi.
Shoot.
Oh.
Fuck.
Dang.
Echo was.
Your friends are turning into ghosts. Why didn't you save them? Being a ghost.
Alright.
Why do you think I wear this mask?
Time to go hunting. There's one person there.
You need to take this.
One right here. Okay. Hmm. Let's get it going.
Nice.
You're not at the TV station. I'm going to go after this one. Go after this person. Team White. Got one.
Oh no.
Fuck.
Where'd all your friends go?
No, then. It's okay. Let's see. Where is it? One right here. All right. I need a supply run. Oi. There we go. After this. I have my gun. Interesting.
There are 24 enemies still out. Kill them all.
Wait a minute. What's this? Oh. Gimme. Shout. Let it all out. Whee.
Nice.
Okay, we get you back, yeah? Say goodbye. Hurt you all. Oi. Go.
Enemy UAV overhead.
There we go.
Thank you, bro.
No problem. Let's see, where we go.
Body count goes up, hiding places go down. I like this game.
Here I come to you.
Yes.
Okay. Here, you take that one. Oh, someone's in. Someone's in. Someone's downstairs. There I go. Okay, we're good right now. I'll put it down in here actually. Yeah, I got a drone too. Oh, and look around.
Things are getting tighter and bloodier.
It's nada right now. Nada. One person, okay, right there in the truck. It's the most wanted. Yeah, we're good right now, nada. Just the one most wanted.
Why don't you head to the next safe zone?
I'm
waiting for you.
Eyes on shooter.
Sure, we're going to have to go. I won't go over that way, toward blue. Oh, there's a ghost.
The truck.
I know. Dang. Good game, Bubba. Good game. Well, it was a little bit hard to hear that guy, but I respect him though. He doing the best he could right there, and actually not too bad of a game there. We actually placed pretty high again in the final circle like that, despite the limited comms and the at least he was trying to communicate. I respect that. Nice to have someone that at least tries to talk back rather than no talking at all. So that's cool, that guy, and not too bad of a teammate either. He well to up out there with a lot of the wayfinding and everything, and good teammate there. Actually appreciate you, amigo. All right, guys, let's see what the next one brings here. Not too bad of a game there. Pretty good one for the morning. I think the one thing I do like with this change, Boro running around as a ghost, it's a lot easier to get kills being able to teleport like that. I know that's compared to last year's event. Last year we were running around as zombies, and it was, you were able to jump, but you were not able to teleport. And I noticed that that teleport is really crucial to getting up close to be able to take someone down. We didn't have that last year when we were playing as zombies. You could jump, but you couldn't, you could not teleport like that since you were a zombie. That's, in my opinion, a little bit harder. But you had, instead, you could throw gas at a person, which helped, but it was still hard to get inside. So, definitely think it was a good change that they did. Get a little warm up in here. Ooh, finish kill someone. I gotta change that finish kill for Donnie Darko here. Have some engines drop on some people. Alright, guys, let's say hi to our next random here. Hey, how's it going, folks?
Better head for the safe zone, if you think anywhere is really safe.
What's up, dude?
Oh, what's up, man?
All right, what's going on, guys?
Where are we going?
I don't matter, I'll follow you, bro.
Hey, guys, wanna go TV station?
Works for me.
All right, Bunny-o.
There's people here,
Oh, I got company, huh?
I got here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
They up there on the roof, guys.
Everyone around you dies. Coincidence.
Come on in on the roof. No. Fuck.
Body drop.
Oh, Oh, what the fuck? That is bullshit. They're following me.
How long do you think you can last on your own?
Oh, that was good teamwork there. I'm behind the shield like that. I gotta respect that. That was good teamwork. Alright, I'm gonna go after this one. Looks like that one's alone over there.
Near the tackle over.
Oh, dang.
You said, I'll be right back.
Good game, guys. Alright. Well. Was what it was. Tell you what, folks. Just a little bit of time left. What I'm going to do. Yes, I am going to go ahead and hop over to actually Cold War, because I have some challenges to complete over there. I will bring you guys along with. Okay, go ahead and jump on over to Cold War here. That was too bad on that one, guys. The way that guy did that right shield, I was hoping to take him out because I had a moment. But since he actually showed me his back and I broke his armor, but then he turned the corner there and unfortunately his teammate was with him. That was really good teamwork, how he crouched down and then the other player behind him stood up and shot at me. That's like an excellent way to use the riot shield as a team. I have to respect that kind of teamwork. They obviously knew each other and were working together, so good stuff right there, good stuff. Gotta admit, I really like that play. Historian loves to see good teamwork like that. I respect it when you see it, guys. That's excellent stuff. Excellent stuff. Alright. We got a little bit of time left, so just a little bit here. I got like one challenge, I believe, to complete here for the event. Let's see which one it was. Need to get... Okay. 200 kills. Easy. Easy peasy, guys. Let's jump into Nuketown. That's spooky with it in Verdansk here. They're not Verdansk in the Nuketown. Bring you guys along with me for the ride here, trying to complete this last challenge. Yeah, we're doing on the battle pass. Getting up there. Almost to Parks. Scotland Yard's looking skin there. And a cool MP5 skin, very flamboyant MP5 skin here. Alright guys, let's try and see if we can slay this thing out and get 30 kills here. I think that's how much I need. 33 kills. Alright. Calling card. Jack's Revenge. Ooh, I want that calling card, actually. Put that up. Hold on, card. We can put that calling card up. Jack's Revenge. Where is it, guys? Where is it? Jack's Revenge. Where are you, Jack? Trying to find Jack. Where are you, Jack? I have to find it next time. Alright, guys. Nuketown Halloween event. I really like these Nuketown changes. They do different ones for Christmas and different events. It's very cool, the different changes they do to Nuketown. The classic map for Cold War and Treyarch. Alright, let's do this. Hard point, alright. Oh, they got Scareface's mad head off there. Wait, now what? Oh damn, blew myself up. I can't hear nothing. I guess we too. Wait. Death. Alright. Do El Slido. Oh. Yeah. That's funny. I'm sorry, that's funny. That's hilarious. Yeah. Oi. Yeah, I didn't even see that guy. Alright, gotta get in the game here. I can tell I'm still in Warzone mode. Dang. Oh, dang. I should have peeked around the corner like that. Tell you what, that ain't working so well. Yep, I saw you. Oh shoot, they got trophy systems. Oh dang, I had that person. Alright, tell you what, kamikaze it. Banzai! Yeah. Oh, no one with the grenade, really. Oh man. Alright. I'll hang up in here then. Wait. Oh dang, that came in the corner. Alright. There we go. Know what, that's it. Every single time I die, I'm going, yeah! Because that was hilarious. Alright. Wait, bunny hop. Gotcha. Oh, yeah! You, Maxis. Thought I had you. You guys and your trophy systems. Wait. I knew that was going to happen. My man was right behind me. Alright. Oh, that's an RCX car right there. Alright, someone's gonna come in here. Yep. This Maxis. Tell you what. We'll throw a trophy system. Field mic right there so we know where people are coming. Well, they're all outside right now. Around the truck. Okay. Shoot, there's someone behind me, someone. Oof. A guardian angel there. There's someone outside here. It was. Yeah, they're outside. I see you. Go ahead. Dang. Huh. Interesting choice of gun. Not popular, but it works. Still on the, in their trophy systems. Dang. Oi. Then we gotta pick it up. Man, that Maxis player is not too bad. Pretty good. I got you, Maxis. I got you. I got you. Oi. Don't get me. We're all not a happy family. Guys are fighting. And nuke down. Enemy care package above. The heck did I get? Oh, man. Oi. Oh my god. I'm splitting myself up. Oi. Oi. I blew myself up with that grenade. Oh, I could tell one thing, I definitely not get into that challenge in this round. I don't think so. These guys are pretty sweaty, actually, for early morning. Bunny trying to hopping. You're hopping like a bunny. Like Donnie Darko skin. I thought someone was behind that car, I knew it. I knew it, guys. Get behind the car. Oi, oi, who done? Screw your trophy system. I was telling a friend the other day ago, guys, I'm always assisting in this game. I swear. Ooh, let's double down on this. Yeah? Oh. Oh my god. Should just ran in there with a grenade and blew them all up. Matter of fact. Flamethrower, yes. Burn. Get up there. Ah, dang. Out of reach. Out of reach of the flamethrower. Boom. Blow up. What happened? Ah, they got a chopper. Yeah. Got killed by the Kush. Oh. Ah, you spawn. Take out your trophy systems. And your trophy systems. Where's that one? There's another. Yeah, he's protecting his trophy system. Screw your trophy system. Yeah. Oh, you changed directions. Oh, you're a different person. Look at this junk they got in here. Swear I'm gonna gonna end up completing this challenge just by keep racking up points on these freaking field upgrades out here. Yeah. It got me looking around my shoulder, guys. That's a long one for the Nuketown. It's actually lasting quite a while. There, grenade for you guys. And I just take out a trophy system. Oh, they got you guys in the trophy systems, man. Boo. Just like the ghost said, boo. Pretty sweaty for the morning, I gotta tell you. We're going one more, guys. I ain't going down like that. We're going to do one more. At least complete this Vanguard here. Now let's get the level 55. Yeah, let's try that again. Let's try that again, shall we? Let's try that again. We could do it, folks. We could do it. Let's complete this challenge. We can do it. We could do it. Yes, we can. That scream was hilarious, I'm sorry. That's hilarious. I swear someone, I know I'm going to try and look that up later on. Hilarious death scream kills. Someone has done it, I'm sure. Hilarious death scream kills. Oh, the calling card. I was trying to find the calling card. My 6 seconds I got. Oh, not there. To find it next time. I always forget to put that card up. I like that calling card too. Little chat calling card. Keep my eyes peeled out of the stream here for that and put it up for everyone. Alright guys, 15 kills. Just need 15. Let's go get it. We could do it, guys. We could do it. Si se puede. We could do it. Alright. La 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 la. La 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 la. Alright, someone go after that. Someone go after that. No, you want to. Go after it. Taking B. Let's go after this. Yeah. There goes one. 14. God, someone go after that objective. Oh wait, ghost mass. I got your ghost mass. 13 kills. 13 left. I'm doing my L Matho correcto. 12 kills. Oi. Ooh. Oh, yes, yes. Oh, that does gonna kill him at the end of there. Almost. I'll tell you what, bud. Stay there. Gotcha. Oi. Ah, you roof guy. Alright. I think we got 11 left, something like that. Tell you what, ooh. Kill my bunny. Ooh. Circle around here. My man left here. Change spots. Alright. Oh shoot, let's walked right into that one. Take this objective here. Hello. I should have not shot. That guy was going to run right past me. There he goes. Oh, that was crazy. Oh, I forgot to put the finish kill up too. Dang. I need to make some changes around here, guys. I need to make some changes to my calling card and my... my finish kill. Oh, there's one. Yeah. Dang. Almost had that one. Then we gotta take this objective at B. Oi. And they're all waiting around the bus, okay. Almost... taken out by that car. Gotcha. Oi. Oh shoot. I knew that was gonna happen. Knew they were around there. Gotcha. Oh shoot, we only need 4 guys, we could do it right now. Yeah. We could do it, just 4 more kills and we got this challenge. Oh, stay right there. Protect your objective. Oi. You bunny hopping guy, that's what I do. I'm the bunny hopper. Oop, broke him. Oh. Oh, that was funny. That was funny, guys. Blew him up. I thought I was just gonna blow up the explosive. I didn't think we were that close to it. Oh, man. Oh, man. I guess Bunny Hoppy makes sense in this costume. Half time. Okay, we're gonna do it right now, guys. Yeah, we're gonna do it right now. Need 4 kills, we're gonna complete this objective. Finish out the haunting challenges. Oh, that was the last kill on that. Or maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe not. Definitely not. Oh, oh, oh. Boom! That's funny. Okay. Alright, time to do it, guys. With my sweet tooth charm here, we are gonna do it. Get these 4 kills and complete this event here. Let's do it. Alright. Peek around the corner here, someone's gonna come. Yeah, who's coming? Someone's coming. Someone's coming. Who's coming? No one coming? Okay. No, I'm coming. Oh, should've stayed. Should've stayed. Should've trusted my gut there. Should've stayed. Oh, shoot my man. Oi, too zoomed in. Oop, I got a little flamethrower for you. Tell you what, they like this there. Oi. Ha ha. Overtime, that's funny. Oi, don't blow me up, don't blow me up. Oi. Dang. Yeah. Yeah, we got it, guys. We got it. We completed the challenges on Kolor. Hey, where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Oi! Jeez. Wow! Wow! I like those after kills. You lucky you got me while I was reloading, you guy. Didn't mean to go prone like that. My bunny legs. Oh, you will. I got something for you, guy. Yeah. Boom. What? Screw your centric gun head. Yeah. Oh, you guys and your freaking grenades and your trophy systems here. Hey, trophy system, look behind you. Oh yeah, you can't because you're just a robot. Field mic is online. Trophy system defeated. Hey, killed the bunny. Got behind me there. I gotcha. There we go. I knew someone was behind me, I could hear the footsteps. What the? That's where it was. You guys. Takes a licking, still keeps ticking. Oh, wait, no! Hear that horrible sound of click. Dang. Grenades, and more grenades. Desperate times mean desperate measures. There we go. Jeez. Enemy harp established above. Oh, what? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Firing up plane forward. Enemy toasty. Oi. Dang. Try to get him there, try to get him. Another trophy system, look at that. I'll meet a trophy system killer. PPSH. Dang. Oh, we did it, guys. We did it. We completed the... completed the challenge here. And completed the hunting event challenges. That was the last one. We accomplished something this morning. And it's just starts just starting the day. Alright. Check it here. There you go. All complete on Cold War. All complete on Warzone. There we go. The hunting event is done for the challenges. Alright, folks. Well, I want to thank you guys for tuning in this morning. If you dropped on by to check out the stream. And I will be back with you guys tomorrow for some more streaming and some more Warzone action. I'll see you guys then. Until there. You guys take care. Go make your own history, folks. Take care. Bye-bye.